Come on, Diana, you must know some songs.
No, I never went to camp. I was deprived.
Your parrot must have taught you some songs. Come on.
Subway songs, man.
Yeah, subway songs.
Yeah.
Barb?
No.
Come on, La Bamba or anything else from your neighborhood? Come on. Come on, Kate. Some Quebecois stuff? Come on. Frère Jacques, dormez-vous, sonnez les matines, ding dong dong. Frère Jacques, dormez-vous, sonnez les matines, ding dong dong. Ding dong ding.
Alouette, chante, alouette, alouette, chante plumeré la hay, chante plumeré la te, chante, hay la te, alouette, oh, alouette, chante, alouette, alouette, chante plumeré. Jante plumeré les yeux, jante plumeré les yeux, Halloween, oh, alouette, jante alouette, alouette, jante plumeré, jante plumeré la bec, jante plumeré la bec, et la bec, et les yeux, et les alouette, jante alouette, alouette. Jante plumeré, jante plumeré la bouche, jante plumeré la bouche, et la bouche, et la bec, et les yeux, et la tête. Hey, alouette, jante alouette, alouette, jante plumeré, jante plumeré la cou. Jante plumeré la queue, et la bouche, et la tête, et la joue, et la tête. Il a alouette, oh, alouette, chante alouette, alouette, chante plumeré.
I was so upset when I
learned
that song.
Are you damn Canadians? You don't even know the damn song?
Come on.
Yeah, we didn't hear you at all. Come on.
You sing louder now.
Because Alex's voice is much more merry than mine.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, okay. Yeah.
What?
I knew that song down in the States.
Yeah.
Well, child.
I learned that.
The Great Lakes, the French voyagers that traveled around in a big, huge canoe.
Yeah.
People in these canoes. One summer.
It was very traumatic.
I got to get on the canoe. We had to learn some voyager songs.
Nothing that fun. Stuff that's pretty juvenile that only I would be entertained by, I think. What are you guys doing? Having a little private party down there or something?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Let's speak up.
They're discussing camp songs.
Mm-hmm. Well, start singing them. Not discuss them. Sing them. Come on, Rachel.
Come on, Rachel. Sing that long song you're talking about just now.
But it's no fun with only one person singing.
Well, start. Well, maybe with some of us.
And I'll ask you. You guys can probably actually pick up the chord.
Let's hear it.
An old Austrian went yodeling on a mountain top high. When along came an avalanche interrupting his cry. An old Austrian went yodeling on a mountain top high. When along came a Jersey cow interrupting his cry. Yo-lay-kee-yo-lay-kee-goo, swish, swish.
What?
Oh, I learned moo moo,
but you can do this if you want.
Squirt it to it. tall pine. When along came a grizzly bear, interrupting his cry. Yo-lay-hee, yo-lay-kee-kee, yo-lay-kee-koo, swish, swish, squirt, squirt, gurgur. Yo-lay-kee-kee, yo-lay-kee-koo, swish, swish, squirt, squirt, gurgur. Yo-lay-kee-kee-yo. An old monster living on a mountain top high. When along came a pretty girl, interrupting his cry. Yo-lay-kee, yo-lay-kee-kee, yo-lay-kee-koo, swish, swish, squirt, squirt, gurgur. Swish, swish, squirt, squirt, gurgur. Yo-lay-kee-kee. Ostrich building on a mountain top high. When along came her father, interrupting his cry. Yo-lay-kee, yo-lay-kee-kee, yo-lay-kee-koo. Swish, swish, squirt, squirt, gurgur. Bang, bang.
Look, not for nothing. I mean, basically, we're all here except for, I guess, Rocky.
Rocky.
And it's like
Chris.
Fucking Chris, man. He always sneaks out, you know. But
it's been a long time.
Somebody's probably sitting on the roof watching out for bears for us right now.
Yeah.
But fuck the bears, Chris. But anyhow, look, everybody was toasting everybody before, and toasting this and toasting that. I'll toast Rocky simply because it's like without Rocky, none of us would be here right now. I don't give a fuck about, you know, if you're a botanist or a gooser or, stick your finger up the cloacas or whatever the fuck. None of us would be here without Rocky right now. So let's all just fucking toast Rocky.
To Rocky.
He pulls a lot of shit together. And
tough man.
Let's just do it.
A real tough man.
There ain't no question about it. There ain't no need to go into details.
Rocky.
Woo! Beyond that, I want to toast Alex in that I ain't going to get too eloquent or anything like that, but I mean, it's like I met Alex a couple of years ago, and fuck, it's like I didn't know what the fuck. I signed on for a project, and besides helping out here as, camp coordinator, whatever the hell they call me, but I met Alex at the end of the season, banding time and all. It was like, gave me a lot of encouragement. Again, taught me to be a man and to learn how to sing out in public. And it's like, people are afraid to sing. People are afraid to dance. And it's like, Alex is one of those people that taught me, you don't have to be afraid to sing. You don't have to be afraid to dance. You got to do it. And basically, Alex just told me, just do it. And, it's like I haven't just done it totally, but I keep thinking one of these days I might get around to doing it. But if it weren't for Alex, I probably wouldn't even have those thoughts in my heart. And for that, I want to thank Alex. And hopefully he's lucky. Some of you folks barely even got to know him. You sit down here, you write a couple of numbers down for him, or you write a couple of geese to him or something. Maybe if you're lucky, he's cornered you and he's talked to you a little bit over in the corner and chatted with you and found out a little bit about you. Probably more about you than you know about him. But what it really boils down to is that Alex is one of the people that keeps me going. The fact that here's somebody that, again, like Rocky, because Rocky will probably just bounce it right back to Alex anyhow. Person that cares about other people, cares that you get someplace, cares that it's not just learning how to do something, it's not just